Let's do this! Ha! Slash!
Ha! New data!
It's my turn.
Ha! Go! Two!
My turn.
Brace yourself.
Time to go all out. Here we go.
Ready at one.
Do my best.
I can keep going.
Let us go here.
Here I go. Let's make us
my power surging.
Do my best. Next.
Get ready!
Here we go!
It's my turn. How was that? You're one step closer.
We've got the advantage!
Get ready!
Execute time!
Stay
here
down.
We go!
Ready at one!
My power surging!
I'll be right back. Sleep.
You will receive no mercy.
Who am I fighting?
Get ready.
Stay new
down.
Data.
Here I come.
Yep. Rest in peace. You're one step closer.
Get ready!
Execute!
Get
ready!
Go!
Fire!
Here I come!
I'll do my best. Next!
You let your guard down!
Here I go!
Get ready!
Have time! Next. New data!
Ready
at
one!
Prepare yourself,
Figaro! My turn. Please.
Ready!
Get ready!
Ready at once!
Here I come!
I'll do my best.
Brace yourself.
Here I come!
Let's make this official!
How was that? You're one step...
Get ready!
New data!
It's my turn!
My turn.
Let us begin.
Here I come!
Huh? How was
I'll
that?
I'll do my best. Please.
Let us be clear.
Here we go! Measurements complete!
Hey, Harley! So everything's done, huh?
Hi, everyone! Sorry to keep you all waiting. Now then, allow me to reveal my results. Ta-da! This draws out the Faith Drop's full potential and allows us to enter the Vile God. I call it the Faith Drop Neo!
It looks just like the original Faith Drop.
I know, right? I didn't want to tarnish its innate beauty. It took 3 days to link them together, but I only finalized the form just last night.
Why'd you make us wait so long? Who cares how it looks if it does what it's supposed to?
This is why I hate people with no sense of aesthetics.
Okay. In any case, it's finished, right? So everything's fine. What matters is that we can use this to enter the Vile God and save Tiara.
Well, yeah.
The only problem now is uncovering the Vile God's whereabouts.
Yeah.
But we basically haven't figured out anything so far.
Good grief, I've been looking all over for you! I'm normally good at finding people, but this was a tough one.
Paiga? What are you doing here? You're not still with Dorfa, are you?
Oh, no, I'm done with Dorfa. I value my life too much. And the deputy president seemed all too happy to accept my resignation. I wanted to thank you, President Fang. My family just loved those hot spring buns you gave me. They were really something else.
I see. Well, that's good.
Oh, and this isn't exactly a thank you, but I went into the executive database before I resigned and found where they're keeping the Vile God. I made a map. I'd like you to have it.
Paiga, you...
Please, no matter what it takes, defeat the Vile God and Dorfa. If they find out I did this, I'm a dead man for sure.
Of course, I promise. We all owe you big time.
Well, I better get going. I have to start looking for another job.
Who would have guessed my hot spring buns would be what led us to the Vile God? Should I feel good about that?
That just proves how amazing they were. Okay, we've got everything we need. Let's go find the Vile God.
I'll take care of the Faith Drop Neo. Let's get going as soon as everyone's ready.
Thank you.